another episode of Rental Hunters. So this is the Diani Mwakamba. So they have it's a community of 8 units. There are 8 people with a swimming pool. So guys, so it's a 3-bedroom plus house plus BSQ with a garden. Yeah, so guys, so this is the house that we're going to showcase. Yeah. An eighth, it's sitting on an eighth, so it's a very unique house. So there is an entrance there, and then there is an entrance B. So let's get in and see what we do have here. There you see the house, it's very nice. Yeah. So before I get in, let me show you something else. I show you around, yeah, physically. Because there is so this is the house. There is, yeah, you can see there. This is the like backyard. Look at that backyard. So let me show you the house from this side. Yeah, backyard. You have gas area, the door to DSQ. Yeah, so this is the backyard. That is your backyard. Yeah, and then there is, that is a neighbor. Yeah, that is our neighbor. Yeah, so that house look like that. Yeah, so let's get in to the house. Yeah. So the entrance is right here. Yeah, the entrance is right here. Yeah, so after the entry of the house, you can see the beauty of the house, because over there is the kitchen area, and over here it is the living room area. So this the entrance door. The entrance door is that one. And then this here, it is the living room area. Yeah, this is the living room area. And you can see the art of this place. It's a very unique project. Yeah. So you can see. So the chairs will go like that. Yeah. So the TV will be mounted over here to this pillar here. And then all of this area is for sofa sets. Yeah. And then you have your fan around you. Yeah. And then you have another door to the exit if you want to exit. And then the kitchen area is over here. So this is the kitchen area of the house. Yeah, you have a dining area. This is your dining area. The kitchen area. Behind me now is the sitting room area, the living room hall. Yeah. And that is our house. Yeah. So you have a cooker area, fridge area, the cooker area. This is where you wash your dishes area. You can see there is, yeah, there is water. And then that is the size of the kitchen area. And then behind me, there is a door here, the door which goes to the laundry area. Yeah, this is the laundry area. So, and then there is a door here which goes to the backyard where I was. Yeah. Then
Next, there is a room here. So this room is the first bedroom of the house. So this is the guest bedroom. The guest bedroom. Yeah. It can fit a 6x6 bed. Don't see like the house is small. It can fit a 6x6 bed. Yeah, and this is the wardrobe of the house. With that, is our washroom. So this is a two-way. It's a washroom for the guest bedroom and a common washroom for the people who are in the sitting room. Because if I get out of this door, now I'm in the kitchen. Yeah. So that is the ground floor. So let's see what we have up. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Look at that, guys. You know, some people may say, go stairs, go stairs. So we have a first bedroom. The second bedroom is this one. Second bedroom, it is this. Yeah, the second bedroom. The first one is the guest bedroom. This is the second bedroom. The second bedroom wardrobe. Yeah, if you buy this house, you can change anything you want. Yeah, because they are near the beach. Yeah, the second bedroom is this. The size of the bedroom, and then we have here a balcony. Balcony is here, so you see that unique house. And then this balcony, you can see your backyard and maybe your neighbors. Very nice house. Next, this is the washroom of the house. Yeah, there is here common washroom. This is the common washroom shower. Yeah, so there is the sink. Over here. Yeah. Next one is the master bedroom. So this is the master bedroom. Yeah, the master bedroom is big. You can see the size of that room. The master bedroom is very big. Yeah. So that is the entry. The balcony is here. The washroom is over here. This is the washroom area of the master bedroom. This the size of the washroom area. And then there is a seat here. You can just sit there and then shower if you want to sit when you're showering. Yeah. And then there is a what we call here. Balcony for master bedroom. You can see the neighbors. Yeah, so the house is very perfect. Yeah. Next, is a family room. So we have a family room right here. Have a family room here. We have sockets for lights. We have now, this is a family room where you come and chill here. You can sit here. So the space is very big. It's
space is big. Like at the moment I'm sitting down. Yeah. So the space is big. Yeah. You can have a bed here. There is a window here. And yeah. Basically everything is like that. Then you can see someone in the living room. Yeah, because the living room is over there. Yeah. So guys, that is all. So let me exit. Yeah. Let me exit. Yeah. It's called Exito. Exito. That. Yeah, it's everything. Yeah, so basically that is everything. And I almost forgot that there is a DSQ here. We have a DSQ. Yeah. It was not closed. So this one is an extra DSQ. The DSQ. Yeah, there is fan. And then that is the DSQ.